Hello, my name is Pablo Larraondo and this is an introduction to the two-day Digital Earth Australia for Geospatial Analysts course. This is a free two-day intensive training delivered in person or online in which you can learn about the DEA image satellite collections and how to use DEA's interactive sandbox environment. After completing the course, you'll be able to explore all the valuable information contained in these massive DEA datasets and perform analysis to extract insights from the Australian environment. DEA provides nearly 1.5 petabytes of high resolution and quality satellite images and derived products from the Landsat and Sentinel-2 satellite missions. DEA is a full stack solution which allows you to find, process, and create workflows to analyze this data, all under the same platform. To achieve this, Digital Earth Australia has developed a programmatic environment that allows you to interactively access and analyze remote sensing collections called the DEA Sandbox. So from any computer, at our offices or at home, we can access this platform using standard Python libraries. This course will teach you all you need to know about remote sensing and Python to use DEA through practical examples. Even if you have not used Python before, the materials in the course will walk you through all the necessary concepts and Python functionality required to master DEA. By the end of the course, you'll be able to perform your own analysis for any place in Australia and find out how the dynamics of vegetation, water, floods, or bushfires affect our landscape. If you want to know more or sign up, please visit our website using the link in the description of this video.